Hi, my name is Spencer. I'm also a certified personal trainer here at Texas Tech Rec Center.
And today we're going to teach you a leg exercise that's going to get all the muscle groups in your legs. You're going to get your quads, hamstrings, glutes, calves, and hip flexors. So what you need is a box or a bench to step on. As long as the bench has a wide base and it's not going to flip or anything, that's good. But you're going to start with a basic step up. At the top, you're going to make sure you lift your opposite leg up to engage your hip flexor. And you can also add a calf raise on your foot you're standing on to make calves engage more and work on your balance too. So this is the first half of the exercise. Second half, you're going to step down and do a backwards lunge. When you're lunging, make sure your knee doesn't touch your toe. 90 degrees is going to be ideal for that front leg. Perfect. And then you're just going to step back up from there. Have your abs engaged the whole time so you don't fall over during your lunge or your step up. And if you're feeling burn in your quads and you're not feeling anything in your glutes or hamstrings, make sure you focus the weight in your heel. Keep your foot flat, but just push through your heel, and that's going to make you engage your glutes more. And you can also make this harder by adding dumbbells in your hands just to add some weight if you're doing a lot of reps and you just want to increase your strength instead of your cardiovascular fitness. You can just add weight, it's going to make it harder. At the top, always make sure you fully extend from in the step up and the top of your lunge so that you're getting your